At last I am here. One brief moment and that glyph will just be a chapter in the Keeper's records.
You now find yourself in an awkward situation. If you destroy the glyph, then I'll die. You are now holding my destiny in your hands. What will you do, Garrett? Squash the glyph like a bug? Or save it in a spirit of caring? I think by now I know you well enough to say you will choose the first option.
It's too late. I don't have any choice.
Oh, you had a choice long ago when you started out on this campaign against me.
This glyph is a plague. I saw what it can do. You've shown me. So do not talk about caring. Whether the glyph is in your hands or the Guardian's, it will always be a terrible threat.
I know that only too well. How can this evil force stay asleep forever? Contained only by weak humans? The glyph and I have to disappear. So be it. The time has come. So, my death comes, and it terrifies me.